I'm Blessing Sewa Ewa, president of Emmanuel City Football Academy. As my chairman have said, we expect so much, you know, but glory be to God. Robbie Jan have picked the best player of the tournament. I'm very, very grateful. Thanks be to God. As a mother of the team and a mother of the boy, what I can do is exactly what God want me to do as a mother. I don't have much to say, but whatever I'm going to do for him is right here in my heart. I would like to, like I always do to them all the time, I always sit them down, talk to them, advise them. As a mother, not just as a president of the club, but as a mother, I talk to them because they are all young, young kids. I talk to them, I advise them. First in life, God first. After God, your career, before every other thing follow. And secondly, football goes with education. We always encourage them to go to school. They combine football and education and add God to it, and they'll move forward. Yes, like I said before the other day interview, I want everybody to come and look at Emmanuel City. In Emmanuel City, we have quality talent, good talent, football and national team players. And I'm advising some of the coaches, the national team coaches, to put eyes on Emmanuel City. Emmanuel City Football Academy is one of the best academy in Ghana and well known all over the world. And also, it's the most promising football club, football academy in Ghana currently. And also, we want individual companies, those who are ready to support or partners with us. We also need investors because it's not easy. I have a lot of players in the camp, feeding, taking care of medicals, everything. It's not easy. Without them coming to us, we cannot do it alone. We need all of them to come and join us so that we can be able to push them to where God wants them to be. Thank you.